How to compress video for Discord. Trying to send a large video to Discord, but Discord says your files are too powerful because it exceeds 8 MB limitations? Can you send files larger than 8 MB on Discord without Nitro subscription? In this tutorial, we will sit you through detailed steps to compress large video files and make sure they go under 8 MB. At the end of this video, we will also share with you additional tricks to send large videos on Discord. The high-quality compressor we are going to use in this tutorial is VideoProc Converter. You can find the download link in the comment below. After installation, launch VideoProc Converter and go to the video module here. Drag and drop the video that you want to send on Discord. Go to the bottom section here, under the video tab, and choose H264 MP4 as the target format. Here we can see information of the original video. It says 17.2 MB. Now go inside codec settings here. We can drag this slider to the left to make it smaller. We will also want to make sure other parameters are set to keep original. Click Done and choose the output folder here. Also make sure autocopy is unchecked. It is used for video remux, not applicable in our situation here. Click Run. Let's see. Right, it's under 8 MB now. With the compressed video, we can now go to Discord and send it out without any problem. By the way, we are using H264 MP4 because it's the most compatible format for Discord. Although HEVC supports better compression ratio, it is not supported in Discord for playback. But you do have the option to send out HEVC video as an attachment for your friends in the Discord server. If your original video is way beyond 8 MB, say 50 MB, then you will be squeezing it too hard trying to make it fit in. If resolution is not much a concern, you can downscale the video to SD quality, say from 4K to 1080p or 720p. After all, most of us are still using the 1080p display, or even smaller screen on mobile or iPad. In that way, 1080p or 720p still looks sharp and clear. VideoProc Converter also supports splitting large videos into several smaller segments. Let's say the video is already compressed from 40 MB to 21 MB with good quality, and it can't go any smaller without downgrading image quality. Then we can split this 21 MB video into 3 parts. Go to Toolbox tab and select the Split tool. Now set the segment number to 3 here. It will split the large video into 3 clips. Hit Run. Bravo, each clip is smaller than 8 MB now. That's all for today's Discord tricks. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe and like us. See you in the next video.